Going camping in the bus. Before
hello,
it's gonna be me, my wife, and my daughter, and my German Shepherd. So, normally I have this in the back here, goes right here, but with the bed down or out, it's really tight in here. The bed probably goes out to here, so there's not a lot of room in there for the dog to lay at night. So I unbolted that. So, and where we're going camping, there's water, bathrooms, showers. So we don't really need the sink this time. So I'm get it loaded up here. Loaded, full. Dog's gonna ride back here. We gave him lots of room. Made a little pit stop. We're gonna go hike the upper North Falls before we go to the campground. What do you think, Cole?
It's nice.
The bus make it?
Yep.
Did good?
We heard a weird noise, but I think we figured it out.
Yep, we figured it out. We're good. Seven or eight.
kind of looks familiar.
It's pretty cool, huh?
It's like a
big book. Yep.
Should I busy down here. This is the swimming area. This is kind of
yeah. It did. It is that. Set up our bed. My wife and I are gonna sleep back here, and then my daughter wanted to sleep up front, so she's gonna sleep up there. She'll be perfect. I got this Milwaukee fan. We're gonna try it tonight. It's pretty nice because it just runs off the battery. Says it'll run off the battery for 17, I think, hours on one. So hopefully we'll try it out tonight. Let you know how it goes tomorrow. It's pretty hot here in Oregon. sun is out. We had tacos for dinner. Good swimming hole right there. See through. Huge anthill. What'd you find?
Anything?
Yeah, it's a fan.
Can you fan me?
Yeah. What type of leaf is that? It's a big bush.
Can you
hold it? Pretty cool, huh? Look how big the flower is on that. It's like 8 feet tall. It is really cool, huh? It's a fun trail. Yeah, like a squishy bed. I'm gonna leave it. Drop.
Ready? Go get
Chloe's making eggs for the first time. Eggs, sausage, and hash browns. What do you think, Chloe?
It's fun.
It's fun.